There's a fossil on the other side of this rock. That's a nautiloid. Very similar looking to ammonite, but ammonites went extinct with the dinosaurs.